To my dear Clary, I am so thrilled that we got to go on this journey together, and we both learned that we can be strong even though we're small. We learned that we can fight back even when all hope seems to be lost, and you taught me that it's okay to not be perfect. The fact that I got to be a small part of it is something I'll treasure forever.
Thank you for showing that someone who's a little bit broken or has a bit of a past can still be brave and still be strong, because being brave isn't an absence of fear, it isn't an absence of pain, it's the opposite. So thank you for being my friend and my ally and someone that has great hair.
Thank you for showing me how to be such a badass, because I think all women around the world need that, and it shows young women out there to really like stand up for each other. So thank you for that and for the friendship you had with Clary. And thank you, thank you, thank you. That's all I could say because I'm just so caught up in my emotions, but it was an incredible journey.
MB Magnus Bane, the magic that you possess, whether you possess it or not, is something that you will always have and can, without sounding cheesy, it'll always live inside you. And to be such a representative for a community that doesn't get to see a character like you thrive and be just yourself, I'm so grateful and thankful to have been a part of. So thank you so much, Magnus Bane. I'll see you around.
I would tell Maya that you have overcome incredible adversity and your own personal demons, and the way your character ends is so wonderful. Why am I crying? Like,
saying goodbye.
Yeah, there's that.
Now, Luke, listen. I know you weren't the best cop or the best werewolf, and we never found out where you lived, and your girlfriend died, but that isn't to say that you aren't loved. So to you, Luke Garraway, I say thank you for being the worst werewolf detective cop ever, because that made you the best father figure ever.